there were many times that I was fully convinced that I was gonna die while I was in my active addiction, while I was high.
I was just so done and so broken that I was at the point where it's either I'm gonna get help or I'm checking the fuck out.
I forgot to, like, what it was like to wake up and feel happy, you know? And I didn't know what to do about it. I was just lost.